picking up another transmission from Aramis.
My Elixir sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa. We have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us. Remember, light only burns bright so long, but darkness is forever.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side. But we are toying with power neither of us understand, and I have no control over it. If anything happens to you, I may not be able to help, but I'll do what I can.
Thank you. I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis, he is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He wrings power from the darkness itself. But Verex was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him.